Well, after a laboured Champions League win over Apoel in midweek, Paris Saint-Germain hosted Bordeaux on Saturday, with Edinson Cavani suspended and Zlatan Ibrahimovic still injured. 21-year-old youth product Jean-Christophe Beyerbecq started up front alongside Javier Pastore and Lucas. Bordeaux came into this one with just 1 point from their last two outings. Well, as was the case with the game between Lens and Paris Saint-Germain, the referee soon found himself at the centre of things. Tony Chaperon showing a straight red card here to Gregory van der Veel with just 28 minutes on the clock. The Dutchman's challenge here on Wabi Kazri. Referee adjudging it to be dangerous play, but parity was restored soon afterwards. Just 9 minutes later, Andre Poco going in here on Marco Verratti, and out came the red card again. So 10 men versus 10 men at the Parc des Princes. Dangerous play there from Poco, getting the studs up. There was also some football played on Saturday. David Luiz lining up this free kick. And the Brazilian seeing it come back off the woodwork after taking a deflection off the wall here. Almost sneaking past Cedric Carrasco at the near post. Now PSG were then awarded a penalty as Verratti went down on the stroke of half-time. Put down here by Cedric Yambere. And the referee pointed to the spot. Up stepped Lucas in the absence of Ibrahimovic, making absolutely no mistake, the Brazilian, for his fourth goal of the season so far. And giving the capital club the lead just before the interval. Well, Laurent Blanc's side, who have drawn 6 of their 10 Ligue 1 outings so far this season. But halfway there. And the visitors are getting the second half underway. Well, shortly thereafter, Bordeaux conceded a second penalty. This time Lucas brought down in the area by Nicolas Palois. A bit of a tug on the shirt there. And Lucas was onside, as the replay showed. The Brazilian finding the back of the net. Even if Carrasco got his hands to this one, that's his very first Ligue 1 brace. He's up to 5 for the season then. That's as many as he scored throughout the whole of the last campaign. So in the absence of their star frontman, Paris Saint-Germain nevertheless finding a way through. It was even time for a third goal for the returning Ezequiel Lavezzi. After a month out with injury, the Argentine getting on the end of Blaise Matuidi's cross here in the 81st minute to make it 3-0 to Paris Saint-Germain. Maxwell at the origin. A fine cross in from the French international. And there was Lavezzi getting ahead of Maxime Pugnet. The ball taking a little bit of a deflection, in fact. But either way, it finished at 3-0. That's now 3 straight wins for Paris Saint-Germain for the first time this season. They draw a few points closer to leaders Marseille.